Researchers from South Carolina making the panhandle their home this summer as they study the migratory patterns of hundreds of brown pelicans.
News 13's Caitlin Lawrence traveled with a group to Audubon Island this morning to learn more about Project Pelican.
Not far from the Hathaway Bridge in the heart of St. Andrew Bay is a little strip of land often called Audubon Island. A designated wilderness preserve and quite the hot spot for hundreds of seabirds.
We've been back and forth probably 10 or 20 times to the island.
And, well, a place for researchers too. This summer, twice a week, Yvonne Sanjay and Juliet Lamb traveled to the island, circling it to get an up-close look at brown pelicans. More than 100 mating pairs currently call it home.
We have done GPS tracking over the past 2 years on birds from this island, and this year we're also doing color banding of juveniles.
About 300 young pelicans in the panhandle in Alabama, 60 of those from this bay, are now sporting these blue plastic bands with white letters. It's called Project Pelican. The duo uses the bands to track the birds' migratory movements in the winter.
Some of the adults that we've tracked from this colony have gone as far away as Cuba, so we're interested to know if the juveniles are doing the same things as the adults.
The study is actually part of a wider project looking at the effects of the oil industry in the northern Gulf of Mexico.
Brown pelicans are interesting, especially in the Gulf, because they react really quickly and dramatically to changes in environmental conditions and especially changes in things like contaminants.
Lamb says so far they haven't seen any negative effects of the 2010 Deepwater Horizon oil spill on the birds, although they will be testing feather and blood samples soon.
They're generally doing pretty well, but it doesn't take much to kind of set them back a lot in terms of contamination or oil spills, so that's definitely a species we have to watch.
By keeping a close eye, one boat ride at a time. From St. Andrew Bay, Caitlin Lawrence, News 13.
Project Pelican is being carried out by the South Carolina Cooperative Fish and Wildlife Research Unit and Clemson University. Now, if you see a brown pelican with a band, report your observation to the project website.
You can find that link on mypanhandle.com, and you want to note your location, the color of the band, and if you can get close enough without disturbing the animal, the three letters that are written on it.